In this video, I will show you how to connect laptop to laptop using AnyDesk. This is my main laptop. Open the Chrome browser and search for AnyDesk. Click Download now. After downloading, open AnyDesk. Download AnyDesk on other laptops in this way. Now enter this address on your main PC or laptop. Now click here or press the Enter button on the keyboard. Click Allow. Click Accept. Now you can control your laptop remotely from your main laptop or PC.